Psycho. Shut the fuck up.
Yeah, bro.
Shut the fuck up.
No!
Good day.
Good day.
Good day.
Good day. Good day.
Good day, donation.
How cool is that, guys? It's great to see people from all around the world enjoying these vlogs. If you missed my last vlog, feel free to send me some good day intros to this email so I can put them in the next vlog. And don't forget to include your country in the email so I can put that in the corner. Guys, I've been really stuffed up lately. You hear that? It's so stuffy. I'm not sure if it's allergies or if I'm coming down with a cold. Hopefully it blows over soon.
What a bun, what a bun, what a bun.
And also, sorry for screaming in the intro right now. I know you guys hate when I scream, but there's cars going behind me, so I gotta be a little louder. But today, I'm gonna meet up with my buddy Jordan and his girlfriend Alyssa. You guys have seen him in previous vlogs. You've also seen him in the Closer music video. Today we're gonna go take photos around Los Angeles and I'm gonna show you the best places in LA to take photos. We got three locations planned, so without further ado, let's get the day started.
But first,
all right, we just got to the first location. It is Barney's in Beverly Hills. It's right off of Rodeo Drive on Wilshire. I'm gonna show you guys the inside of here. It's immaculate, it's beautiful. Oh, hey, so is she.
Hey,
don't tell
much,
Jordan.
How much money do you make off these? Can you buy me one of those purses?
Yeah, everything in here is way over my price range, yeah. So you're gonna have to find a new boyfriend. I mean, I'm not your boyfriend. Jordan can buy that for you.
I'm very rich, guys. I don't know if you know this.
Sale! Only $13,000. Look at these beautiful steps. Oh my God, the luxurious lifestyle.
Jordan Cut Taylor Cut Films. Come on, bro. There's just something about like everything being white, the aesthetic of it. It's bueno.
Guys, that's the view. Flames.
All right, guys, so we're not supposed to take photos in here, but I got a really cool one. It's right there. Check it out. We're gonna leave now. Ready, Shalissa? I mean, Alyssa. Ready, Jordan?
Yeah, let's get out of here.
Let's skedaddle.
Ski daddle, boy, ski daddle.
All right, so we just finished up here at Barney's, and now we're gonna go to this other location close by. It's like a little bit of a touristy spot. It's cool. It's on Rodeo Drive. I'm gonna show you guys that next. Okay, we're at location number two, right here on Rodeo Drive. At every place in the world that I cannot afford, like this place right here, Saint Laurent.
A closet of Saint Laurent, get what I want.
Shout out to G-Eazy for making me know what Saint Laurent was. I didn't know before that song.
Here we are, Beverly Hills, looking like Little Italy. Up here,
more like old Italy.
I don't know, that doesn't make sense.
Yeah,
Jordan Cut Taylor Cut Films has a vision here. He wants to put him and Alyssa on each side of the pole.
We're pole dancers,
they're pole dancers. I already knew Alyssa was, but you, that's new information for me.
Well, how do you think I make all my money on this?
Oh, you're right, you're right.
All right, since we're somewhere pretty aesthetic, there's only one thing to do right now. Cue the cinema!
This place is so beautiful. The architecture is amazing.
All right, I'm gonna give my camera to Alyssa and see what she's got.
Oh,
hey,
yeah.
My name's Alyssa. Subscribe, like, and follow on my not yet existing YouTube channel. Thank you.
What's up, guys? I'll cue the cinema.
Of the year. We got turtles a swimming and children a
expensive clothes here and divas and reality TV stars.
Thank you so much. Just make sure to like and subscribe.
This is how the cinema happens.
No, don't tell them. They all want to know, but I can't give them the secret.
Does he talk to himself a lot? Yeah.
They suffer from schizophrenia, but it's okay. What's that? Nothing. I'm fine. Okay, shut up.
So my first outfit consisted of these Vans that my sister so kindly bought me. Black pants, black shirt.
And then I had that checkered jacket on. I wanted it to be like a black and white theme because the whole background was white. Really pops, looks good, you know? The aesthetic on that Instagram feed. It's all about the feed.
All right, you guys ready to go?
Yeah, pretty much.
Okay, we just finished on Rodeo. Now we're gonna go to this mansion that's supposed to be super dope. I'm gonna have to change my outfit because I know I'm in all black right now. It's super depressing. I'm gonna have to put some uplifting stuff on. This was the Barney's attire, but now the mansion attire, I'm gonna have to be swagged out.
Yeah.
Do it. Oh my god. Since Jordan did the gunshots, I told her to do air horns, and that was her air horn.
I wish my presents were that big underneath the Christmas tree, but it's just a bunch of empty boxes.
Learn to enjoy the present because life is a gift.
Wow, who thought of that?
Me and Gandhi.
So creative and original, right? I know.
Okay, we just got to the third location. It's called the Greystone Park or Greystone Mansion, one of the two. I want to go to the Greystone Mansion, but I'm not sure if you can get into there.
I think that's it up there. It looks like a mansion, doesn't it?
But since I already took a photo in this outfit, time to change.
This is like a park. I'm just in the middle of the parking lot changing. It's okay.
All right, so he told us like we can't bring our cameras in here, but good thing I got this phone and I can still film for you guys. So stupid that everybody just wants to make a buck. They want to make a buck.
No dogs, no photography, no filming, permit only.
Look, no smoking. Ghosts.
Are you kidding me? No smoking.
I brought 4 tobacco cigarettes, 3 cigars, and a blunt.
This place is gorgeous.
So apparently they shoot a lot of movies here. The understanding I am having.
I see a dope shot right here.
Guys, I'm doing the best I can here with my phone. I wish I could just use my camera. Sons of bitches.
Jeez, look at this place, guys. Unbelievable. That's straight a mansion. Look at the view. There's downtown LA. It's a little hazy, but this is the view. This is some high class stuff.
So if you guys are ever in Los Angeles, come to Beverly Hills, the Greystone Park Mansion. A lot of cool aesthetics, but don't bring a camera. You just can use your phone. What are we gonna do? If I told you this was only gonna hurt, if I warned you that the fire's gonna burn, would you walk in? Would you let me do it first? Do it all in the name of love. Alright, we just wrapped up, got a few cool photos. I wish I would have been able to bring my camera in here, the vlog camera and my cinematic camera. I did a little bit of cinema on my phone, hopefully it turned out okay. We'll see. But now we're gonna head and get food, so let's go. Alright, we're just getting to eat. As usual, I'm the third wheel, but you know, it's okay. We're all here just creating, you know?
This place is called Tokoya. Guys, can you not, please? Come on.
Why do I always have to be the third wheel? Thumbnail? What?
Yes. Work.
The best part about being with someone who vlogs all the time is the way everyone looks at the person, because you're watching the video like, oh, this is normal, this is great, this is fun. Alyssa's ordering right now and the guy behind the counter is just like,
and the scrambled
egg. I know, I'm not happy whatsoever.
How you doing, man? Can I do the fajita del rey, no onions? Is that possible?
Sure.
Sweet, with egg whites and turkey bacon.
I hate to intrude on your guys' little romantic corner here, but.
Oh, we got different numbers and stuff.
My number's higher because it's higher quality meat.
No, it means that I'm this much closer to being number one and that you're all the way over here.
Oh, I guess if you look at it that way too. I guess we're both optimistic people though.
Yeah. Respect.
This is a really cool sign, barrio style. Does that mean coffee? What's up?
Amazing, yeah, thank you.
What'd you get? Yo, I got the craziest phone call just now. You guys remember when I told you my motorcycle got stolen like way back in June, like several months ago, like 6-7 months ago. I just got a phone call from the police and they were like, I thought I was in trouble. But turns out they found the guy that stole my motorcycle. He was driving it and they pulled him over and then they arrested him and they got my motorcycle back. So I'm really pumped about that. But I'm also pumped about this food we're about to smash. I haven't gotten mine yet, but they're smashing already.
So good.
I'm waiting.
Oh, she's waiting, she's polite.
Me too.
Thank you, my man. Say hello to the donation.
Hello.
Yeah, there we go. Oh, that's me. You guys are making all my dreams come true.
Ooh, check it out. It's called the Muscle Bowl. We got guac. I don't know what that is. It's vegan. Shredded chicken, peppers, rice, turkey bacon, black beans, quinoa.
Alyssa, Jordan.
And I just got that news about my motorcycle. Life is good.
You guys ready to go?
Yeah.
To send your way while he did his intro. Oh, there you go.
Oh, I thought I was Mr. Steel Girl. Alright guys, enough. Enough.
When will I find love?
I'll hook you up. I got friends.
You got friends? She gave me hope and then took it away. Alright, we just finished the meal. It was muy bueno. Now we're gonna head home. I don't know what's going on the rest of the day. We'll see. But So home, vámonos.
Okay, so we just got home. Well, we got to Taylor's home, which is the most homely place in this building. And right now we're gonna go through the photos, pick some selects, edit them, and I will flash them on the screen. All right, we just finished editing those photos. They turned out flames.
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 Flames! Flames! Give my boy Jordan Cut, Taylor Cut Films a follow. His Instagram's right here. He takes all my dope photos and he takes some dope photos himself.
I try.
Hey. Hey. You guys saw the photos first on the vlog, but when I post them on Instagram, make sure you give them a like, give them a comment.
Give me a Donner.
Give me a Vixen.
Give me a Blitzen.
Give me a Rudolph.
Run your reindeer.
Give me a Santa Claus. All right, this is, okay.
Hanukkah Harry for all them Jews out there.
good day.
Good day.
Okay, just wrapped up the photos. Now I'm heading back to the apartment. I'm gonna tell Logan about the motorcycle. He's gonna lose his mind. Also, I am next level stuffed up. I still don't know if it's allergies or a cold. How do I get rid of this runny nose?
Okay, I just got back to the apartment and Logan is not here right now, so I'm gonna have to wait to tell him about the motorcycle. But I wanted to address something about like the cinematic stuff that I do in the vlog. So a lot of people are commenting saying, Mark, how do you do the cinematic shots? What kind of camera do you use? Blah, blah, blah. Guys, it doesn't matter what kind of camera you use. I did the cinematic shots at the Greystone Mansion on my iPhone. All you have to do is have a camera that shoots slow motion, and sometimes I don't even shoot in slow motion. I shoot in 30 frames per second, but most of the cinematic things I put in 60 frames per second or 120 frames per second. Guys, all my camera equipment is listed in the description of every single video, so you guys don't have to ask that question. You just have to see it and practice yourself, and you'll learn how. Sorry for that mini rant. It wasn't really a rant. I just wanted to kind of address the most asked question. Just look it in the description. Go practice. I still can't breathe. All right, so Logan didn't come home. He went to hang out with some girl, naturally. So, I'm gonna tell George the story.
You are super sick, bro. Holy cow.
Yeah, man. I don't know what's going on. My nose is
f***ed. You sound like an allergy commercial. Get away from me. I don't wanna be sick.
Okay. And, yo, he goes, we found your motorcycle.
Shut up.
Bro, remember I got stolen like 7 months ago?
Shut up.
They pulled some guy over on it. He stole it. They arrested him. I thought I was never getting it back.
Is he here?
It's at the impound. I gotta go get it.
Stop. Stop. That's not. That's. Whoa.
Right?
Is it like messed up or is it still nice?
I don't know. It's a few cities over.
Cities over?
Yeah.
What city?
I don't know.
So like we pulled them over in Utah. Like, what? That's amazing. Are you excited you got your bike back?
Yeah. Oh, yeah, guys. I forgot to tell you. Like, this motorcycle is just a mini motorcycle. Like, I'm massive on it. And it goes like 70 max downhill. So it only tops out at like 50.
Yeah, it tops out like at 55. Like,
but like, it's still crazy that I haven't had this motorcycle in 7 months because it got stolen and then they just found it miraculously. All right, so I took a nap after George left and Logan just walked in the door.
I did.
Yeah, it's true.
Yep.
So I'm gonna tell him the news. All right. So today I'm out to lunch, right? And I get a phone call from unknown. I'm like, oh, what the hell is this?
Oh yeah, never good.
I answer the phone, it's the police. And I'm like, all right, I've done some touchy stuff on my vlogs lately.
Oh!
Guess what, they're like.
Did they say it's the police?
Yeah, they said it's LAPD.
How can you believe them? Think about it.
Oh, I don't know. So, they go, you remember back in June you made a police report? I was like, yeah. It's like, we found your motorcycle.
Shut the fuck up.
Yeah, bro.
Shut the fuck up. Yo, shut up, the Grom? Like,
yeah.
No!
I'm like, where was it? I don't know, they've told me some city, but they're like, I was like, well, how'd you find it? They're like, oh, we arrested the guy that was on it.
Shut up!
I was like, that's what I said. That's the first thing I said. I was like, yo, shut up.
No.
He's like, yeah, man, we found it.
Yo.
I thought I'd never see that
again. You know what lesson this immediately teaches me?
What?
File your police report.
Yeah.
Like, for the longest time, we were like, yeah, like, who, like, they're not going to find him. Yo, fuck yeah. Oh, my God. Yo, I'm actually hyped.
Yeah, it's some pretty exciting stuff.
Yo, that's unbelievable. This bike has been gone forever.
All right, so Nation, that's gonna do it for today's vlog. Thank you all so much for watching, especially my girl, Sarah. I'm sorry I couldn't see you today in Beverly Hills. Guys, I'm sorry I got progressively worse throughout the day. I thought I would get better. That's what usually happens, but it was worse. Thank you all so much for sending in your good day videos. Keep them coming. Honestly, it was the highlight of my night, seeing people from all around the world, but I'm going to get to editing and go to sleep and get some rest. So until next time,